ask a question.
Thank you, Your Honor. Do you like to
save me, right? In real world. That guy right there, he can save me in real world. Just so you know.
What does that mean?
One of the things I feel really strongly about is that there's this unfair expectation that family members and sometimes therapists place on their clients to very quickly give up a self-destructive behavior before they've adequately given those client ways to actually achieve what they get from their destructive behavior.
Whoa, self-destruction.